The Washington University Scholars Program is built around a traditional categorical residency program. It doesn't require a fellowship. It does have a heavy focus on research time, having 9 months of research time built in to the four-year categorical anesthesiology residency program. At the end of that, there's a 12-month period of supported research time that can come either before or after a clinical fellowship, or some graduates opt not to do a fellowship. So the research tracks are really intended for applicants who aspire to be independent investigators and want research, whether it's clinical, translational, or basic, to be a large part of their career long term. One question we frequently get is, what is the difference between the ASAP program and what is the difference between the Scholars program? Broadly speaking, the Scholars program is built around an approved ABA template and is housed within the categorical residency program. When I was applying for residency programs, I knew I wanted to do research, was really interested in research tracks, and at the end really felt like Washington University and this department offered the best combination of clinical training and research opportunity and support. The Scholars program offers more flexibility, so people who may be less certain of what they want to do a fellowship in or whether or not they want to do a fellowship may find the Scholars program and the flexibility more appealing.